down. Lying out there already. Dinner time.
Right. The fire's burning merrily away. Water's almost boiling. And this is going to be what we're having for lunch. We're going to try and convert it into a meal. Potato, mushroom, salt and pepper. Some belly pork. A couple of sausages. And that's bread dough that I'm hopefully going to make something resembling a chapati. Milk bottle cum rolling pin and a bottle of vegetable oil, and see what we can make. Right, that's the bread dough, which is a mixture of whole flour, wholemeal flour, plain white flour, salt, a little bit of oil and water. Now I'm going to take a little piece off. I need 2 hands for this. Put it on the bottom of my pan. Wait a minute. Take a rolling pin. Roll it out. Not very easy with one hand. Leaves are now. Right, there's one neatly rolled out, so fairly neatly. There's one, another one laid to one side. The reason I'm doing this now is because I'm going to need the pan. Put those there for later. Put the chip pan on. Thank you. Well, I've declared that my new favourite. I'm well impressed. Perfect belly pot. In case anybody's wondering, the only reason I've got the tarp up at all is just to familiarise myself with it. Bit of practice, really. Oops, a daisy, pulled a peg out, never mind. Back of the drawing board. Not there for any other reason. Right, here goes the bread. A hot pan. Nothing else in it. Just a dry hot pan. Put that in there and leave it for a while. See what happens. There we have it. Sausage and chips. And chestnut mushrooms. Beautiful. Bon appétit.